Sean Sewell, my dog Riley Sewell, and this is the NOMATIC and Peter McKinnon 35 liter to 42 liter camera backpack. We did a review with NOMATIC a few weeks ago for their everyday backpack. Such a good backpack, as you can tell in the review. So this is Peter McKinnon's collaboration with NOMATIC. So if you don't know who Peter McKinnon is yet, let me do a little nutshell for you. He's one of the most charismatic, entertaining, and successful YouTubers out there. Content creator, photographer, drone, all this stuff. And I have to give credit where credit's due. I've learned a lot from Peter and try to incorporate as many of his techniques as possible to improve our content as well. So hats off to you, Peter. Thank you for all you do. And then he worked with NOMATIC to help design this 35 to 42 liter camera backpack. And I gotta say, it's amazing. So one, as you can tell, it's a very robust, it's very awesome design. It stands up on its own, as you can tell. It stands up any which way you want to put it. It is weather resistant. It's been in a lot of snowstorms. Most recently, 2 days ago, we were camping in a negative 9 degree snowstorm. Not a problem. Handle it like a champ. So you didn't come here to watch me dump snow on this nice backpack. Let's talk about the features. So this is super well engineered. Let's start with the straps. So if you're carrying camera equipment and lighting and audio, that stuff adds up pretty quickly. So it's really nice to see a camera backpack that has legitimately might be the most cushioned straps I've ever seen on a backpack. And that's saying a lot. I think we have like 60 backpack reviews on this channel. This has got me in the top two or three as far as gel padding, comfort, adjustability. Yes, you can adjust it. Thank goodness they thought about that. It's not just one size fits all. You can literally adjust, you know, where you want the backpack to sit. Can't adjust it up and down, but you can adjust it with the load lifters right here, which is great. Better picture for you to see that right there. Then you have a removable sternum strap and a removable padded hip belt. So you really can carry quite a bit of weight with this backpack for extended amounts of time. And if you are traveling and you have wheeled luggage, you can slide it on to your wheeled luggage right there. Very good accessory. And then of course you got Peter's pirate logo right there. Very fun little aesthetic hip. And then we have multiple ways to carry. We got a handle right here, this cushion, handle right here. Of course you have this one where I hang on my hook and back in my office. And then one of the most cushioned gel pulls right here ever. Makes it very easy to quickly grab it and hold on to it. So say you wanted to quickly access your camera, as you probably saw when I was spinning this around, you can do so right here. So great zippers, nice metal pulls, which I really like, not just nylon, you know, belted at the very end, is legit metal. Great high-end cushion felt right here, camera quick access. I would keep my Panasonic G9 and Leica lens right here, and my Rode wireless microphones right here. Speaking of Rode wireless, in about 2 hours, when we get back home, we should have delivery of the new two-channel Rode wireless, so stay tuned for that review. Currently, we're using the current model, which has been awesome. So, easy to use zipper right there. And then, of course, here you have daisy chains right here. We can adjust these or take them off, so you can carry even more stuff. You guys, nice metal NOMATIC and Peter McKinnon hit right here. And you can see the water beating up on the DWR treated super durable materials right here. Now this zipper is cool. This is how we make this a 35 to 42 liter. So right now 35, you zip all the way around. And then right now 42 liters. And I'll show you that here in one moment. And of course more lash points right here as well as on the other side. And then finally the last pocket on the outside, I'll show you the tripod pocket. Now it's magnetic, closes up when you don't need it. Of course you can also put a water bottle in there if you're not a photographer. But you're probably a photographer if you look at this backpack, let's be honest. This little zippered pocket right here is really cool. It is a bifold design, there's a divider in the middle. This is a great place to put your passport and such because it is RFID protected. And it's got a nice little hit here, fly the flag. Nice little fun aesthetics all throughout this backpack that I really appreciate. All right, that billowing, let's talk about the billowing. Why is that billowing here? It is because, again, these are lockable zippers. This is the closed pocket. So if you're traveling, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 elastic pockets. You get this nice strap system right here to keep your folded clothes. You fold your clothes, how fancy. Keep them folded right there. 1, 2, 3 zipper pockets, great for undergarments and stuff. And I got my bag of meat right here and additional action camera. I don't know how many action cameras I have on me right now. Well, I guess we'll find out. All right, so that was the closed pocket. And then my favorite pocket, because one puts food on the table is the laptop pocket. Got my MacBook 13 inch right there. It'll take a 15 inch. It is super padded. Can you get that felt? Got padding on both sides and the bottom. And it's just a great pocket. I like this right next to your back, but you don't feel it. Sometimes those laptop pockets are just bony and you feel a laptop in your back. Not the case with this. Speaking of case, this is a camera case. Let's go into that. Where are my zippers? Oh, covered in snow, of course. That's why I couldn't see them. All right, let's open this baby up. Boom. Look at all the space. So obviously you would have, it comes with, I think, five of these dividers, and they're cool because they have Peter's little skull and crossbones right there. So you'd have one, two, you know, for your lenses. Get a couple more up here. And then this is not loaded up because most of my camera equipment is out shooting this video. But yeah, up here I'd have my NOMATIC packing cube, my lights, have an additional action camera, of course, and then cables, get my little Sony batteries. But again, you probably have your lenses right here. Drone would go right here. Right now I have my laptop charging stuff. Zipper pocket, got the super fast SSD card, got the dongle, gotta have the dongle, the laptop, got the Swiss Army knife, notes. And then this is a really cool pocket. This is a great place to store your client notes or another tablet, or even a light or a monitor if you were, you know, reviewing your videos. And great zippers, very burly, great build, stands up on its own. And this is the base model. This is $399 for this guy right here. I think it's worth it because it's super, like, I just keep dumping snow on it. I've done like six takes and I just keep dumping snow on this. And it handles weather, it handles load carrying very well, it handles my dogs. I've got two dogs, Riley and Chloe, somewhere around the mountains doing something. And this lives in the back seat with them. And they have big old claws and they can't do much harm to this at all. I can't tell they've even touched it. But this is a fantastic backpack. Again, 35 to 42 liters, so expandable. Great for a 1 or 2 day job. Can carry your full frame and all your lenses, tripod, lights, monitor, audio equipment, and as well as your computer and your tablet, client notes, clothes, toiletries. It's you know, and I have not flown with it. I haven't flown anywhere in about a year. But yeah, you can probably fit this in over the overhead bin. Travel friendly. Again, you can grab it quickly different ways. You can slide onto your wheel luggage as well. Just a really well thought out bag. Good job, NOMATIC and Peter McKinnon. Fantastic build quality. And again, there's different iterations with more packing cubes that make this a whole system, and that's for another time. But this is a review in the base model. Again, $399. Sean Sewell with Engearment.com. That's Riley Sewell right here. Yeah, buddy. And hopefully you found this review helpful. Until next time, take care. Good job, Riley. Shake. Good job.